That, ladies and gentlemen, is good quality brick. Not that BS that they use today to build houses. This is history. Heights history. Up on Yale Street.